गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू एमएससी ऑनलाइन क्लास, क्लास थर्ड. प्रिया हियर एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू लेसन फाइव. मींस वी विल डू टुडे रिवीजन ऑफ लेसन फाइव. स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस डू दिस एक्सरसाइज. वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एक्सरसाइज, सो पे अटेंशन हियर. Our hearts are like a glass vessel. If there are beautiful things in it will shine. But if there are dark things in it will look dark. And here two vessels are given. You can see glass vessels. First one is good things vessels. Second one is bad things vessels. And here you can see a list of good things and bad things are given. These all are mixed. You have to make separate. Good things you put in this vessel and bad things you put in this vessel. Now students, listen carefully. First one is love. Love means pyar. It is good na? So right here in this vessel and in this blank. You can see here spaces are given. In these spaces you have to write. Second is anger. Anger means growth and it is very bad. Right here in this space. Third is hatred. Hatred means nafrat karna. So right here in this space. Enthusiasm, utsah, right here in good things vessel. Theft, chori, it is bad right here in this vessel. Obedience, agya, right here in good things vessel. Laziness, alas, right here in this vessel. Honesty, imandari, right here. Joy, khushi, right here. Jealousy means jalan hona, it is very bad, right here. Patience, dhairya, right in good thing vessels. And respect other, right here in this vessel. Here you can see how many spaces are given. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 in good things vessel space are given. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 6 are here. So students, select the things and put in the good things vessels and bad things vessels. And you have to write in your copies two times. At least two times. And in a good handwriting. Here students, you can see two girls are here, Meenu and Teenu. Let us check who is having good behavior and who is having bad behavior. Meenu pushed and pulled others to get into the school bus. Meenu जब स्कूल बस में एंटर करती है तो दूसरे बच्चों को धक्का देती है, उन्हें खींचती है. टीनू क्वाइटली गॉट इन टू द बस आफ्टर अदर्स गॉट इन. और ये दूसरे बच्चों के जाने के बाद चुपचाप अंदर बस में जाकर बैठती है. मीनू स्पोक इल ऑफ फ्रेंड्स, बहुत बुरा बोलती है फ्रेंड्स के बारे में. And Teenu here helped Reena who was poor in studies. जो बहुत ही खराब थी पढ़ाई में, उसने रीना की हेल्प की. Now Meenu, she had two pencils but did not give one to Roshan who did not have a pencil. इनका एक फ्रेंड था रोशन, क्लासमेट था रोशन, उसके पास पेंसिल नहीं थी. और मीनू के पास दो पेंसिल्स थी, तब भी उसने रोशन को नहीं दी. Teenu gave her pencil to poor Ravi. और Teenu ने अपनी पेंसिल रवि को दी. मीनू क्वारल्ड विद टू चिल्ड्रन, दो बच्चों के साथ फाइट की. टीनू आस्क्ड पार्डन एंड बिकेम फ्रेंड्स अगेन, उसने क्षमा मांगी और दोबारा फ्रेंड बनी. स्टूडेंट्स आफ्टर रीडिंग दिस पॉइंट्स यू अंडरस्टूड ना हु इज हैविंग गुड बिहेवियर एंड हु इज हैविंग बैड. सो हियर टीनू इज अ नाइस गर्ल, शी बिहेव्स वेल टू अदर्स. These two questions related to that topic, that exercise, about, I have told you about Meenu and Teenu, na? These two questions related to that only. Whom do you like? Why? I like Teenu because she behaves well and helpful. I like Teenu because she behaves well and very helpful. Second, how would you like to behave, like Teenu or Meenu? How would you like to behave like Teenu or Meenu? I will try to behave like Teenu because she is having good behavior. She behaves well with others. Now revise this question answers part. Let us find out the answers of these questions. First question is, what was the cause of fight among the fingers? Yes, what was the cause of fight among the fingers? The cause of fight among the fingers was, who is the greatest? Who is the greatest? Second one is, what did the middle finger say? What did the middle finger say? Middle finger said, I am the tallest among all. So I am the greatest. I am the greatest among all, so I am the greatest. Now third one, write two ways by which you show respect to others. The two ways by which you show respect to others. Students, when you are doing traveling, as a mark of respect, you should always offer seats to elders and old people. And always behave well with everyone. First one, when you are doing traveling, as a mark of respect, you should always offer seats to elders and old people. And good children always behave well with everyone and treat everyone, great or small, with due respect. I had given you the answers of this exercise, so learn from it and write in your class or copy, write on the top revision work, and two times you have to do. Learn it properly. Now third one, let us sing, and with this, let us consider everyone greater than ourselves. Love and respect all, teachers, parents and friends. A heart full of goodness, a heart filled with love, a heart born in humility. The world will respect ever. So students, do practice of this little poem at home properly. Thank you everyone. Keep learning and stay safe at home.